flying speed limit is 80 kilometers per hour. Pit exit's clear. Okay, Lucas, we've got 19 minutes to settle up. We need to get some heat into these brakes. Incident in Sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow. Car right. Right side's clear. Incident clear. Green flag. Green flag sector 1. Incident in sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow. Green flag sector 1. Brake temperatures look good. Yellow flag, sector 1. Yellow flag, stay sharp. Blue flag. Now delete this lap. You've cut the track. You're clear. Incident clear. Right, Lucas, 15 minutes left, that's 15 minutes. Sector 3 is yellow. Blue flag. flag sector 3. Got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Sector 1 is clear. Fastest lap for Fillingham, 150.65. New fastest lap for Britain, 150.40. The leader has just done a 149.64. Yellow flag in sector 3. Sector 1 is yellow. V12. Green flag sector 1. Fastest lap for Korhonen, 149.54. Sector 3 is clear. The guy behind has just done a 151.68. The guy behind has just done a 151.37. Yellow flag in sector 1. Sector 1 is clear. You've used half your fuel. 10th position. It's your best lap in this session. You're currently 0 seconds off the leader's pace. Your lap time was 150.51. White flag, mate. Yellow flag. Stay sharp. You're clear. Incident clear. Incident in sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow. Yellow flag. Incident clear. Green flag. Sector 1 is clear. Green flag, all clear. Car right, clear right. Sector 2 is clear. 10 minutes remaining, 10 minutes, V11. Of fuel remaining, 5 minutes. Yellow flag sector 2. Sector 2 is clear. Green flag sector 3. Seconds off the pace. That was 151.44. Sector 2 is yellow. Green flag, sector 2. White flag, yellow flag, stay sharp. Yellow flag, sector 1. Green flag, you're clear. Sector 1. That's a new fastest lap for Glavak, 149.28. Incident in Sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow. Sector 1 is yellow. Sector 1 is clear. So far, that puts you 1.2 off the pace. That lap time was 150.50. There's a car approaching. Blue flag, the brake temperatures are low. We need to get some heat into them. There's a car approaching. Blue flag. That's 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes. Yellow flag in sector one. Green flag sector one. That engine's toast, mate. You're gonna have to wait for a tow. The guy in front has just done a 150.27. Checkered flags out, V14. Five minutes. Okay, mate, get ready. Green, green, green. Left side. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. He's still there. Clear left. Car right. Clear right. Left side. He's still there. Still there. Yellow flag, still there. Incident clear. Green flag. Hold your line. Clear left. Car right. Clear right. All right, Lucas. Don't let this guy distract you. There's a white flag. Door. He's just retired from the race. hours. That's 20 minutes to go. Is clear. Incident in Sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow. Sector 1 is clear. He's still there. Still there. Clear left. Left, then we chances here. Let's make sure we can take them. Stay close, wait for him to make a mistake. That was a 450.64. That's your quickest lap in this session. Still there. Clear left. Car right. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Be still there. Right side's clear. Good pass. Well done. Okay, Lucas, that's half distance. You're looking good for fuel. This guy distract you, B9. The lap time was at 150.93. Flag sector 3. Sector 3 is clear. Gap 2, Corhona in front is now 0.7. That's a new fastest lap for Glavak, 149.34. Okay, Lucas. focus. Don't think about the lap times. Just hit each and every apex. You've got 10 minutes left. 10 minutes to go. You've got half your fuel left. That lap time was 150.57. Sector 2 is 0.6 off the pace. Sector 1. Green flag, Sector 1. Sector 2. Alright Lucas, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes. Green flag, Sector 2. Okay mate, we really think you should pass this guy. Sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow. Your last lap time was at 150.45. That's your quickest lap. Okay, Lucas. Your lap times are pretty consistent. Sector 1 is clear. Stay sharp. Green flag, you're clear. Sector 1. Okay, Lucas. 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Yellow flag, sector one. You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Green flag, sector one. P8, you've just done a 150.58. Sectors 1 and 2 are 0.6 off the base. You need to find a 10th in sector 3. You can make this thing. Your right front has got minor wear. Lucas, keep firing on the pressure, he'll make a mistake. Sector 2 is 0.38 off the base. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. Right side tyres. Stay between the lines, please, Lucas. Sector 1 is yellow. Yellow flag. Incident clear. Green flag. 5 minutes of fuel left. Sector one is clear. Okay, it's over. Well done, mate. Good finish. Minutes. Okay, Lucas, here we go. Green, let's go, let's go. Left side. Still there. Still there. Still there. You're in the middle, three wide. Clear right, yellow flag, stay sharp. Left side. Green flag, you're clear. Still there. Hold your line. Sector one is clear. Clear all around. Car right. Clear right. Yellow flag. Incident clear. Shocking start. Come on, get it together. You're locking your fronts into Tosa. Sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow. All right, Lucas. You're gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 20 seconds. Green flag, Sector 3. Yellow flag. Incident clear. Green flag. Sector 2 is yellow. Sector 2 is clear. Green flag, Sector 1. Left side. Clear left. Right. Right side's clear. Cut the track. Keep it nice and tidy. Incident in Sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow. Yellow flag. Green flag, all clear. Track limits. Okay, Lucas. We've gone out of track limits. Keep it between the lines. The gap in front is now 3.7. Sector 1 is clear. Second place. Watch these track limits, please, Lucas. Stay on it. This isn't over yet. You've just done a 151.47. That's your fastest lap today. Car right. Green flag. He's still there. Clear right. Fillingham is now leading. You're pulling away from the guy behind. The gap's now 0.9. Sector 3 is yellow. New fastest lap for Arella, 149.70. Sector 3 is clear. You're gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 1.4 seconds. He's slower than us through Variante Alta. halfway home. Fuel looks okay. Incident in Sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow. Green flag, Sector 2. Is now 0.8. Yellow flag in Sector 2. Green flag, Sector 2. Car left, clear left. Yellow flag. Sector 1. Yellow flag in Sector 2. Britain is now retired. Green flag, Sector 2. Track limits. The gap to Kohona ahead is now 8.9 seconds. Place. check. Behind is now 8.2. Okay, Lucas, watch the track limits, please. Yellow flag in sector 3. Ritter has just retired. The guy ahead is Korhonen. Yellow flag sector 2. Sector 2 is clear. Lucas, you're reeling this guy in. The gap's now 3.0. 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Focus on the exits. We can go faster here. Got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Sector 1 is 0.5 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.43 off the pace. Sector 3 is a tenth off the pace. Seeing a bit of wear on your right side tyres. On your right, clear right. Come on, Lucas. Nicely done. V13. That was 151.12. Two minutes to go. Airlines track limits. Yellow flag in sector one. Okay, Lucas, we estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. Green flag sector one. You've got a bit of tyre wear on all your tyres. Green flag sector three. Flag sector 3. Sector 3 is clear. P13, that's the end of the race. We'll get him next time.